as first reported by you, the NBA is changing up the All-Star game. NBA. Big takeaway here, you get two team captains, they pick the teams, but it's more complicated than just that. So please enlighten us, Mr. Windhorst.
Okay, so this is basically playground style. Mm. So you're going to have two captains, one's from each conference.
So let's just say LeBron and KD.
Sure. Well, how do they pick them? Let's see.
In fact, let's just move forward and say, oh, it's the fan vote. Number one in the fan vote.
Okay. Yes.
Not the media vote, the player vote, the fan vote.
So number one and number two from number one at East Conference.
Then they can pick whichever conference, doesn't matter.
Ooh, Yao Ming would have ran this.
But let's just assume that it is KD and LeBron.
Okay, let's go.
Ooh, sugar.
And Russ Westbrook is in that player pool. And Kyrie Irving is in that player pool. Are they going to pick him? Are they not going to pick him?
Not going to pick
him. You got to go Kawhi first.
It's all about the draft. I still don't care about the game.
Yeah.
This is about the draft.
Exactly.
Now, unfortunately, it doesn't sound like they're all going to, like, wouldn't it be awesome if, it, like, right before the game, they were all actually there?
Like, recess.
Yes.
And so, like, somebody was going to be last and just, you know.
That's my favorite
part.
Like, who's last?
We need that face.
They're not doing that.
We're going to know who's last, but we're not going to, they're going to do it beforehand. So they won't actually, like, be there in the moment.
I feel like NHL does some sort of a thing where they pick.
Announce.
And then, like, they're on a stage and they're
I
the
don't know how
guy.
Many people are on the ice at once in the NHL. But I do know.
No one knows that.
I appreciate your honesty.
No one knows that.
You know what?
I love the idea.
I just wanted just a little bit more playground. As I was telling the other two.
Never be happy.
What I would love to see happen is that the team that wins the first quarter sticks together and then they try and reshuffle for the second quarter. And you keep going until you
actually beat the first team. How can you do that? You can't take anything from the team that won.
Exactly.
How can you reshuffle?
That's the playground.
No. If the Eastern Conference wins quarter one, you can't take anyone.
There is no Eastern Conference.
Well, KD. If
this is LeBron's team.
Okay, LeBron. If LeBron wins, he's not going to let anyone from his team go because they won the first quarter. So where are you going to get the players from?
I don't know why you guys are talking about the game. All I care about is the draft.
I know,
the draft is going to be all it's about.
Is the draft being televised?
Is it going to be televised?
Of
course it's going to be televised.
Do we get it or the other guys get it?
I can't speak to that. Oh. That's above my pay grade.
Spend that money.
Damn you, Charles!
I will say this. The NBA is at least looking at what the fans are saying and saying, the games are too slow at the end. They get rid of timeouts. We don't like the tanking. They change the lottery rules. We don't like players resting. They stretch the schedule out and put in resting. The All-Star game last year was trash. So they are trying to make it more interesting. It doesn't mean it's going to work.
But I'm already more interested.
It was trash because so much of the talent is in the Western Conference. So this does fix that?
No.
But it's more about the drama.
There's still 12 players from the East and 12ve players from the West.
Huh?
Still 12
you
players.
You can't cross conferences?
But they're cross conferences in the picking.
You can within the picking.
Right.
But there's still going to be 12 East players and 12 West players.
Oh, I get you, but hey.
But yes, probably the 12 West
players. The bottom barrel is going to be Eastern Conference players.
And that's the thing. Like if you're LeBron, are you picking all West guys for your team?
Yeah.
You're picking your teammates.
KD has to pick Steph first, right? Isn't it obligatory?
LeBron
is picking his Laker teammates. Now, he's picking Paul George, and he's picking
KD.
That's the thing. So, like, you know, it's one thing, like, we all gravitate to the beef right away. But
it's
also about the future.
Right.
What if LeBron's like, I'll pick Paul George?
Got to.
What if Durant is like, hey, they've kind of made noise, like, they want to get Paul George next year. What if they're like,
let's try this out.
He has to pick Steph because they've had this issue this offseason, the shoe talk.
He doesn't have to do anything, Marcellus.
He doesn't have to do anything.
If you don't pick Steph first and he's your teammate,
this is what it looks like.
And you talk about a shoe company.
Team Zaza.
In the locker room?
Team Zaza.
Okay, that's Zaza. Get
that out.
I don't even recognize that name.
Team Zaza.
That person doesn't exist.
Top 12.
I'm telling you, I feel like this draft, I'm going to watch every second of this. This is the greatest thing I've heard.
Anthony Davis will be the first person.
Unless I'm missing something.
Watch every second. We're going to be talking about it for days, if not weeks, leading up to it.
I'm already going to start tomorrow. So, like,
yeah,
and then there's always the joke. KD's not going
to
pick Steph.
KD
Why would KD pick Steph?
It's just been too many little issues percolating this offseason. And then he's Steph Curry. He's top five.
I know, but Steph's a strong guy. He won't even take it.
So if my teammate was top five like me, I'm picking him.
Who's first? If LeBron and KD's picking, who is KD picking first?
I don't know. Steph. I don't know who's picking first, but because the game is here in L.A., I would assume that the guest would be, which would be the East, I would assume LeBron would pick first, but I don't know.
And
that.
If he picks Steph, then you're out. You don't have to think about it.
Durant better hope so.
He better pick Paul George.
He's not picking Steph first.
He's not picking
Steph first. There's no way he's picking Steph first.
What?
No way.
You know what? When we get closer, I'm going to start doing little bets with you guys. Ooh. I think this is going to be good.
This is good. This is good.
This is one of the.
But how's the game get fixed? Like, after the draft, what are we doing?
We're still not watching the game.
Oh, we don't care?
I don't care about the game. Find somebody else to talk about the game.
Yeah, right.
You guys are all breaking down the quarters. I'm like, just tell me about the draft.
How does this help Zaza? Like, how does it
help? Nobody's here to help Zaza.
Zaza. Helps Zaza.
Zaza helped himself. Right out of the league, Zaza.